the top 10 NBA winning streaks, or actually 12. Five teams were tied from 8 to 12. First off, the 81-82 Boston Celtics. They won 18 games in a row and finished with a final record of 63-19. They eventually lost in the conference finals, and on that team were the Boston Big 3 and Nate Tiny Archibald. Second team from 8 to 12, a streak that lasted through two seasons, the 49-50 and 50-51 Rochester Royals, who have now become the Sacramento Kings. They won 18 games in a row and finished with a final records of 51-17 and 41-27. They became the 1951 NBA champions. Their most notable player was Rhett Holtzman, who is better known for coaching the Knicks in the 70s to two NBA titles. Third team from 8 to 12, a streak that lasted through two seasons, the 65-66 and the 66-67 Philadelphia 76ers. They won 18 games in a row and finished with a final records of 55-25 and 68-13. They became the 1967 NBA champions and stopped the Celtics' run of 8 straight titles at the time. Before the start of the 66-67 season, the Sixers acquired Will Chamberlain from the Warriors, which really put them over the top. Other notable players were Billy Cunningham and Hal Greer. Fourth team from 8 to 12, the 69-70 New York Knicks. They won 18 games in a row and finished with a final record of 60-22. They became the 1970 NBA champions. Their most notable players were Dave DeBuscher, Walt Frazier, and Willis Reed, while legendary coach Phil Jackson was a role player on that team. The last team from 8 to 12, none other than the 95-96 Chicago Bulls. They won 18 games in a row and finished with a final record of 72-10, which is an NBA record. They beat the Seattle Supersonics in 6 games and became the 1996 NBA champions. Their key players don't need no introduction. There are two teams tied from 6 to 7. First off, the 08-09 Boston Celtics. They won 19 games in a row and had the best start in NBA history when they started off the season 27-2. Their final record was 62-20. They were beaten by the Orlando Magic in the conference semifinals. A side note, the Celtics lost Kevin Garnett to a season-ending knee injury in the middle of the season, which lessened their playoff hopes. The other team from 6 to 7, the 99-2000 Los Angeles Lakers. They won 19 games in a row and had the final record of 67-15. They became the 2000 NBA champions, led by Shaq and Kobe under the coaching of Phil Jackson. Two teams were tied from 4 to 5. The first one goes way back, the 47-48 and the 48-49 Washington Capitals, a team that only existed 5 years in the NBA. They won 20 games in a row and had the final records of 28-20 and 38-22. They did not manage to win an NBA title. Their most notable players on that team were Sonny Hertzberg and Bob Feerick, who was the star of that team and the All-NBA teamer. The other team from 4 to 5 were the 70-71 Milwaukee Bucks. They won 20 games in a row and had the final record of 66-16. They became the 1971 NBA champions and were led by the Big O Oscar Robertson and Lou Alcindor, who a day after the title adopted the Muslim name of Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Number 3, the 07-08 Houston Rockets. They won 22 games in a row and had the final record of 55-27, but they eventually lost in the first round of the playoffs. They were able to maintain the streak despite that Yao Ming had a season-ending foot injury in the middle of the streak. Tracy McGrady led the team the rest of the way. At number 2 are the 2012-2013 Miami Heat. They won 27 games in a row and had the final record of 66-16. They became the 2013 NBA champions. The players on that team don't really need no introduction. At number 1 are the 71-72 Los Angeles Lakers. They won 33 games in a row and had the final record of 69-13. They became the 1972 NBA champions. Key players on that team were Gail Goodrich, Will Chamberlain, and Jerry West, while Pat Riley was a role player on that team. People might think that Elgin Baylor was a part of that streak, but he retired just before it started because of knee injuries. Thanks for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. You can also check out the new Facebook page for the channel. Update you on new videos on the channel. Peace.